Can the D10 destroy Huawei 5G? Britain wants an alliance of 10 democracies, including India, to take on China. Things continue going downhill for China's controversial tech giant Huawei as days after the Trump administration threatened the very survival of Huawei by imposing semiconductor export restrictions on the company. Britain is now pursuing the idea that the G7 form a grouping of 10 democratic nations dubbed the D10 to avoid reliance on Huawei for 5G technology. British daily The Times has reported that the D10 alliance would include the G7 countries, namely Japan, Italy, Germany, France, the United Kingdom, the United States, and Canada, with three other countries, namely India, South Korea, and Australia. The idea of this alliance could be to channel investments into the telecommunication companies of these countries. This is a huge blow for the Chinese 5G telecom major, as the UK was one of the few countries that had earlier allowed Huawei, notwithstanding a US-led pushback against the telecom major. Also, the alliance of the 10 nations that are all democracies is something that will give sleepless nights to China, as it is a clear symbolic move against the authoritarian Chinese regime. The D10 proposal is expected to come up during the G7 summit that the United States President Donald Trump will hold next month. This could further raise the heat on China during the G7 summit at a time when Beijing is already facing fierce criticism over the coronavirus pandemic from the 7 advanced economies of the world. Initially, the United Kingdom had allowed Huawei, but according to Spectator, Downing Street now describes its previous Huawei decision as a legacy issue. Hostility towards China has grown among all sections in Britain in the COVID-19 context, and now the UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson is taking certain concrete steps against the Chinese tech giant Huawei. Britain had allowed Huawei to build up to 35% of infrastructure in the country to roll out the 5G speed network. But the Telegraph has reported that Boris Johnson has now instructed officials to formulate plans to remove Huawei's role in the country's 5G network. This is a huge setback to Huawei, as Johnson's decision was preceded by Washington's anger over the UK allowing Huawei despite Trump administration's security concerns and espionage accusations against the Chinese telecom giant Huawei. It is clear that the Boris Johnson administration wants to cut Huawei out of the 5G network, and this is why new entrants and players in the telecom sector are needed. In this context, the D10 club can channelize investments in the telecom players among these 10 democratic countries, which would create a united front against China's Huawei. Currently, Finland's Nokia and Sweden's Ericsson are Europe's only alternatives in terms of supplying 5G technology equipment, antennas, and relay masts. This is why the United Kingdom is reaching out to its allies, the democratic countries in the D10 club, to search for a formidable alternative. A Downing Street spokesperson said, "We are seeking new entrants into the market in order to diversify. And that is something we've been speaking about with our allies, including the United States." The focus now shifts to the G7 summit scheduled to be held in the month of June. If the D10 club does materialize, it will be a decisive moment that will automatically mean that Huawei conclusively loses some of its biggest markets in this sector. Expect China to issue threats to this alliance. The D10 alliance will be a historic opportunity for telecom players to freely work towards introducing indigenous 5G technology backed by channelized investments. The digital arm of the Mukesh Ambani-led Reliance Industries Limited, Jio Platforms, is already working towards indigenous 5G technology, giving tough competition to Huawei. Recently, the Indian billionaire and Asia's richest man had told Donald Trump, "We're going to do 5G. We are the only network in the world that doesn't have a single Chinese component." It is players like Jio that could be instrumental in helping the world phase out its dependence on Huawei. The D10 club could just be the moment that Reliance Jio needed, As the United Kingdom pushes an alliance of 10 democratic countries to counter China on the 5G network technology front. As the United Kingdom pushes an alliance of 10 democratic countries to counter China on the 5G front, the D10 Club could just be the moment that Reliance Jio needed.